NCAA soccer tournament began tonight with Old Dominion hosting St. Francis Brooklyn. The Old Dominion team in white, the Conference USA champions, dominated the first half, out shooting the Terriers 12-1, but it wasn't until the 28th minute that Sidney Rivera scored the first goal on a penalty kick. Rivera added an insurance goal in the 66th minute as ODU wins 3-0 and will now face 8-seed Georgetown Sunday up in Washington, D.C.